fell in love with a handsome prince. But she was deeply saddened, for no human male could ever fall in love with a cat. Her sad tears were seen and heard by Venus, goddess of love, who took pity on the poor creature and came down to her and said, "Cat, if you promise that you shall give up all aspects of your former life, I will change you into a beautiful woman, and the prince will fall in love with you." The cat agreed immediately and said, "Oh, I would be happy, so happy, if I could have my heart's desire." So the goddess murmured a magic spell and changed the cat into a beautiful young woman. The next day, she took the cat to the prince and said, "Your Highness, I have found the perfect wife for you." And because she was so beautiful, the prince fell in love with her at once, and the two were soon married. Not long after this, the prince's home entered a small little mouse. The mouse wandered down the hallway into the prince's bedroom, and there found the prince and his cat wife sound asleep. But at the slightest sound, the cat awoke. She looked about and saw the mouse, and all of a sudden, all of her instincts took over. She hopped out of the bed and chased the mouse and cornered it. And a moment later, she saw the goddess. "Oh, cat," said Venus, shaking her head sadly, "you did swear to me that your love was true and that you had given up all of your past life. And now I see it is not true." And with a wave of her hand, the goddess undid the spell and changed the girl back into a cat. And the moral is, you may change your form, but not your spirit.